这个活动呢是雷鸟的活动，就是美国这边还有加拿大的所有的原住民呢在聚集在这里三天的一个活动。那今天从早上呢就开始跳舞，跳到晚上。那现在晚上是有萤火。 就很像我们台湾的那个阿美族风铃祭一样，就是他会连续跳，一直跳舞。 我来，哦，宝贝，宝贝，宝贝，我好像会烧到这边来，好可怕、哦。 火苗是被坏死，看了，会被烧啊！ Oh my god！
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we can see one of the best examples of the traditional dance-style dancing from the West. Keeping in time with the rhythm of the drum. This is a new style of dancing. It's also called the fancy dance because the dancers wear a very, very fancy outfit. So, regalia, we'll explain a little bit about what the traditional men dancers wear. Well, in this dance, fancy dance on the men wear what are called dance buses. Those are the feather arrangements that you see tied around their neck, around their waist, and up on their arms. These are called bustles. And you notice that the feathers have very long ribbons tied to the end of them. That's to make it a little more fancy because as these dancers move, you're going to see how these ribbons and the feathers really add a great deal to the movements that they do. Now, I mentioned earlier today that the dancers are judged on three main points. And this is what the judges are looking for. You can watch them as they do this and try to make it easier too. Each of these dancers is really doing the best they can. Number one, they look to see how many fancy steps and movements does the dancer make and how well does it keep in time with the rhythm of the drill. Number two, they want to see if you're part of the dancer in the curriculum or game, you should fall off. Because if they should lose as much as a feather, they lose many points. And then number three, one of the most important things about all of the contest dancing is to see to it that each one of the dancers stops in the very last beat of the drum. So that's what they're looking for. So you can kind of watch these dancers too. And so far, I really like the rest of those judges are looking for this dance. So, I'm going to ask our Silver Card singers to give our men's fancy dancers a really good song tonight. So let's take it away. Fancy dance, Silver Card singers!
Oh, I'm doing it
again.
Oh.